Hall. This is probably the most iconic building on campus. When you see pictures of Clemson, there's a really awesome downtown. And in right in the downtown, we have a waterfall with a suspension bridge.
Silencing alarms, the typical tasks they would need to do with these machines and monitors.
So there's the thumb pad and the trigger.